It is with great regret that we record the death of Sir Austen Chamberlain, famous member of a family of famous statesmen. He had held many offices, including that of Foreign Secretary, and it was in 1925 that he signed the Treaty of Locarno on behalf of Britain. In latter years, he had taken a less active part in government, although he remained in the House of Commons as member for Birmingham West.